In the past, I've spoken a lot about phrases that you're going to want to add to your vocabulary in order to become more charismatic and persuasive.
But the truth is, far more common are phrases that you currently have in your vocabulary that are killing your charisma, that are making you far less persuasive.